This one, you would definitely get some negative energy from the people who perhaps did not have a very good trauma experience.
This corner over here is freaking out. Mm-hmm. Just the thought of the 7 foot You should take some pictures of me with this.
Sit on the couch.
Yeah. Trust me, I'm good at the coffee. Oh yeah.
Gently. Oopsie. Stop. That's what happens when you don't put it on hold and it replays. Mm-hmm. I'll take a couple pictures. Are you sitting there? Okay.
I'm imagining that maybe the base for hide and go seek.
Yeah, no, I'm just trying to take his picture and the camera won't work. Come on, baby. That's really weird.
The camera's not working?
My phone won't take your picture.
Yeah, I'll have to take a selfie. I'm just chilling.
It won't take your picture. There we go. There it is. Do you see my flash?
No.
No, that's yours. That's really weird. My camera won't take your picture.
Use my mic. Maybe I shouldn't be
working. That's really weird. I don't know why. It was working fine upstairs. I don't have enough pockets. I wanted to take your picture on the couch. What did she say about this chair?
Yeah, you feel all kinds of things.
I don't know what they're cooking for
dinner. This is cool. This is a cool room.
Yeah, something about this room.
I can't see.
It could be just how cramped it is.
It's so odd that I can't see the light through those doors, the little bit of light.
Yeah.
But the IR camera's not picking it up. Like, here's the ceiling.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I need to bounce off and it's too far away.
Maybe you go closer to it.
I don't know. Can you shine a light at the floor so I can see where the floor is, though? Mm-hmm.